Atlantia vivere, Atlantia vincere, Atlantia victor. My holy people of Holy Mother Russia, I am your Tsar, Luciani Leia, related to the great Enea and an even greater Yason, Tsar of Holy Mother Russia, King of the great city of Argos, who is the capital of Macedonia and the Macedonian Empire. I bring great joy to you all. In the next few days, I shall send to you my precious gift, my firstborn, who is now 19 years of age, since I am 40 years and 9 months of age, the great Imperial Duchess Valentina. She is a dragon, not a Dovahkiin. She was born from the womb of Kristina Novak in Vienna, who is also from Agartha. Kristina Novak is the granddaughter of Baba Novak, a great nobleman of Mihai Viteazu. I loved her very much. And also Valentina, my firstborn, is not a princess because she's a woman, she's a great imperial duchess. She has 50% of the noble energy inside her. I feel 100%, that is why I'm so crazy. She will be your future Tsarina if all my sons die, who shall be princes of Holy Mother Russia, and I have 3 of them. 2 of them are raised by Laura Dan from Târgu Mureș, and my oldest son is raised by Odet Claravainoch. He unfortunately was turned into an undead vampire. Valentina has inside her the spirit of Agartha. She is like me, only strong. And also, I would like to announce to the Holy Church of Holy Mother Russia that I agree with all the plans of the great patriarch Alexei in the matters of the church and also in the matters of the army. Since I'm your great Tsar, I'm also the ruler of 70,000 dragons and their knights. I agree with the invasion of Europe, because the asteroid, Nibiru is coming, the Anunnaki is coming, and we need to be strong. But this invasion must not come this year, only next year, because we need to be prepared for the worst of the alien invasion. I have already contacted Maria Sharapova, my divine sister, and passed my divine mandate to her. Goodbye.